That's Hyperion, I think. Let's check that out really quick, see what it is. Yeah. I don't know if you take fall damage in this game. Don't really want to find out either. Especially not the hard way.
By the hands of Zeus, the Titans had been bound and shackled in their torment for 1,000 years, with no hope of escape. Now the chains that once held the Titan Atlas lay broken, and only one question plagued the thoughts of Kratos.
Who would release such evil?
How nice of them to give me a means of transportation. Oops. Yay. I get to do that all over again. Get ready for the next spawn. I was wondering. It's a hell of a climb. If I'll ever get used to that being evade instead of a camera control. It's gotta be a big bad something. This should be a phoenix feather. Nope. Almost went the wrong way with that. Back where I started. Do I have to take the boat again? Well, I bet I do. Now I can probably kick his ass. Let's save up here and I'll cut this part. The next part will be the boat again. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Please tune to the next part.